Welcome to another tutorial. In this tutorial, we're going to learn how to call a number without credits or airtime in that number. Well, in this tutorial, I'm going to use two phones. One, which is a Nokia Touchlight, this device here. And the other is this one that I'm using to record the video. Actually, how it's gonna work? This phone will call the number on this phone, and the SIM card inside here, as you can see, it's Airtel. Well, let's check if there is airtime in it to confirm if we're trying to scam you or what. As you can see, main account 0.30, 6 times 0.00, 6 times Airtel. As you can see, there's nothing there. Well, let's check. Let's check for any bonus airtime. As you can see, everything is blank, 0000. Now to call, and this works for any SIM card, no matter what, Airtel, MTN, Etisalat, Nine Mobile, as they call it, and Glo. Well, to do that, you have to as you can see, I just missed the phone call now from the same number. Well, that's how to do. Just put the two asterisk sign in front of your supposed number that you want to call. Well, if you like the video, please like, subscribe, and don't forget to share with your friends and family. Thank you.